They'll turn round. Yes, it's the Lagarde 2 in Falmouth, high and dry after its adventurous 87-day transatlantic drift from Halifax, Nova Scotia. Members of the three-man crew seemed in remarkably good shape if they'd had nothing to eat for 30 days, as reported. The cat was apparently trespassing, but one thing was certain anyway, the Raft had made history. Caro's protest against the...